I'm glad you can at least see the crown, so you know that I have one before this fucking session starts.
Thomas, I've got a special editing request.
Oh god,
just
what?
Put a black screen over it. We're not showing that crown.
No, we can't do a black screen. That's my thing. Ironically.
We can't let Sid know. Well, that's what makes it appropriate that when you have the crown, a black screen appears.
Shit.
Welcome to Mario Kart Worldwides.
Where's your crown now, Sid?
I'm probably going to royally screw up.
I can't hear you. I'm all at the front of the pack.
Oh,
get back here. Get back here.
Oh, I will. Give me 2 seconds.
Somebody
and I'll be behind
slashes
everyone.
Tires.
Please there introduce yourselves in order of sub count.
I'm
really
Hatworm like
Gamer.
It's just like me. Let's go.
Wait, what's your sub count?
3,000.
Okay, yeah.
Who's next?
Like, technically me, I do have like 1.3k, I guess.
Do it off of your lowest subbed channel then.
Okay, 2.
2.
2? Your name is 2, or
like
is that your sub count?
50.
I'm Sid, fucking go on, Patrick.
I'm Sid.
I'm Patrick.
Who?
Patrick.
Patrick?
Okay, you must know me
the
from my
Patrick?
Formal name, Patnet.
There you go.
He's that guy from Nickelodeon All-Stars.
Nickelodeon All-Stars.
Patrick Stars, gone All-Stars. Literally. We gotta cover that at some point.
So I'm a little fresh on this, but there was a Nickelodeon Smash Brothers thing announced, right?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Gotcha. And it has SpongeBob characters in it?
Yes.
Of course.
Who else does it have?
Nigel Thornberry.
Reptar.
Yeah, Reptar. I think the box art is like just silhouettes right now, but people have spotted Cat Dog.
Invader Zim is in there.
Yeah.
So like the characters from a Nickelodeon Party Blast.
Pretty much. We're waiting. A lot of people have started a petition to get Hugh Neutron in there.
And I don't like how you casually acknowledged such a deep reference that is Nickelodeon.
Yeah,
Party
I didn't
Blast.
Know that one. That threw me off for a second.
Oh, yeah, people are going crazy. They got the fucking voice actor to like tweet it out and be like, listen here, Jimbo, I want to be in this game and all that shit.
No, he means like the fact that you understood the game he was referencing.
Yeah.
Oh.
Nickelodeon Party Blast.
Oh.
Well, guess we have to play it now.
They had a bunch of Nickelodeon like crossover games.
But you know that one specifically.
Not really. I just kind of was like, yes, because I know of similar games. I had Nicktoons Unite. That was my one.
Oh, that's
I didn't know
banger.
There were other Nickelodeon crossover games.
Oh, there's tons, dude.
Alright, what is your least favorite Nick games?
I don't remember any of them.
You're telling me you didn't get every...
I mean, Rugrats in Paris, the video game on Nintendo 64 was probably garbage.
Let's go.
SpongeBob on the GBA was not very good.
Lies. I played Battle for Bikini Bottom as a kid and accidentally passworded my way through.
You mean otherwise you wouldn't have been able to get through?
Yeah.
You accidentally passworded? How does that even
you
work?
You never just randomly type in a password on one of those old games.
I did that.
And it takes you to like a later level.
I did that on Rayman 2 on the Game Boy
Color. I guess
Color,
I did do that.
And I got to like, I lost all my passwords like I had in a book and I just started guessing. And I got to like one level ahead of where I was stuck and I was like, yay.
Whoa. I've definitely done that before.
My sister had a GBA game called Unfabulous based off of a TV show. I never saw the show.
That was also a Nickelodeon show, wasn't it?
Yeah. And it was horrible. That's the worst that I've played.
Just as long as we get Gibby in the game, I'm fine with that.
I don't think it's live action.
You don't know that yet? I haven't confirmed otherwise.
Do you really want a mix of Gibby. Live action with cartoon?
Just hyper-realistic Gibby.
I don't want to see
nothing
Gib
much
physics.
Wrong with it. It's just weird.
Gib physics?
I don't want Gib physics in my SpongeBob fighter.
What would Gibby's costume changes be?
Well, he would never have a shirt, so it would just be the pants changing.
They'd be themed on every main character, so like... He'd be blonde for like Sam. He'd have a camera in his back pocket for Freddy. I don't know where this is going.
In his back pocket.
So wait, did y'all see the reunion thing?
I've seen clips on YouTube.
Yeah. Same.
Okay. Cool. Yeah,
that's,
never
that's
mind.
Fine.
I was gonna ask how it was, but if you guys haven't seen it,
I've heard that it's fine.
It's basically the same show.
Yeah, just minus a few characters. Hi, Carly.
For Gibby.
Yeah, specifically Gibby. Yeah,
the Gibby show. He was meant to have his own spin-off, wasn't he?
I Gibby.
I don't give a crap.
Hey, up top. Let go of your wheel, up top.
Let go of your wheel.
Don't leave me hanging. I'm not trying to get you to lose. Let go of your wheel, up top.
Are you letting go of your wheel?
Don't leave him hanging.
Yes. Actually holds onto controller like a boss. What a brief period of memes that I absolutely loved.
Eat spicy like goodness. Boss.
God damn. Should also point out, viewer people, Scott's in bed, so if he falls asleep in the middle of the episode, you know why.
Oh, that's why he didn't high five.
Yeah, he's in.
You can't high five someone while in bed. Yeah.
Yeah.
How do I just get a star in second?
Don't.
Why
don't
you're getting good items in second and I'm getting rubbish in last?
Me and Thomas are just way far ahead.
Oh my gosh! Wait.
Oh wow.
There was something I wanted to bring to Scott's attention. I don't remember what it was though.
Oh, good job.
I kept thinking like, okay, next time I talk to Scott, I got to bring this up, and I don't remember.
Huh. Well, that
was a
sucks.
Moment.
It was something about Twitter, though. I think we had a mutual following. Someone who was like, oh, small world, you know him too.
Oh.
But I don't remember who it was.
Glad to see this conversation went somewhere.
Yeah.
Is it she?
No.
Oh.
I'm not following you, Sid.
Oh,
I don't
shit.
Think you actually do.
Am I not?
A mutual following. Who are you on Twitter?
Yeah, I'm following you.
PatNatYT, I believe. Used to be PatNat7.
PatNatty.
Is Pat Natty? Or is he on
the
sauce?
The world may never know.
The Krabby Patty
Look at
Natty.
This dude has 54,000.
Oh, yeah,
yeah, yeah.
Scott.
His name is Super George.
You're followed by What's With Games. I know him.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I haven't spoken to him in ages, but yes.
Okay. I don't know him super well, but I do know him.
I mean,
what is
cool
with
games? Yeah. That's more or less how I know him. That's more or less my relationship with him as well. I don't know him super well.
Yeah.
Where?
That's it. That's as far as the interest goes. I had nothing else. There's no follow-up. It's just...
There is no follow-up.
It's just, it's something I noticed like close to 6 months ago, and I
don't.
Not... What are you talking about? What are you making fun of?
No, it's a moment from an episode from last month where I think his brain was originally just trying to tell me to shut up or something.
I was gonna say like don't talk to me.
Don't talk, he just goes, don't talk. It's just the whole thing.
And did you?
I proceeded to talk.
Okay, so you respected his wishes by not talk.
Don't talk. Yeah, my, that clip was in the best
time.
Of June that just came out, so that's why it's fresh in everybody's minds.
Yeah.
Make sure you guys check out the best of Goon, 2021.
He's making up months now too, not just days.
My favorite movie.
Yeah,
Goon.
When are we gonna have a GarageBand Goon month? That's my question, Thomas. Gomez.
Oh shit. He got me. He found out my true identity.
Mm-hmm. Bubble Gomez.
I went from second to ninth. That can just not happen again.
Don't worry
please.
About it.
Don't. Also, we have Mario Party Online now, Thomas. When is Mario Party Poos Day?
Yeah, when is Mario Party Poos Day?
The same day as Paco Poos Day.
No, that's too much for one day.
You gotta figure out what Paco is. You still haven't.
Yeah, but I know it's going to be too much in the same day for Mario Party.
What if we played Mario Party while eating Pacos, whatever they are?
Fuck off,
No, that's him. Still too much. That's too much good for one day, then we can't appreciate it. It's like the pistachio theory. You ever heard the pistachio theory?
No. Please elaborate.
Do you want me to? It takes a while.
Go for it.
All right. So, I have to do this while playing.
Link, fucking... In-
oh, you bitch!
Oh my gosh, I got caught up in the iron item storm.
Same.
I was not going to be 10th. I was not going to... You can rewind the footage. I was not going to be 10th.
It was the fucking King Boo that just was like, oh, I'm going to use my fucking own.
Every item was just used at once. Yeah. Right at the end, in front of the... It's, I think we might actually have to sue. I don't know who we're suing, but we got to sue somebody.
The Boo.
The Boo.
Yes, sue the Boo.
Sue the
Boo. Mount Wario.
We're going to do Subu Saturdays.
All right, anyway, so pistachio theory?
You didn't like my Subu Saturdays joke, Thomas? You just wanted to get
like
away
your
from that,
Subaru
huh?
Subaru Saturdays.
Subaru Saturdays?
We just drive around in Subaru for a while. I have a friend who loves Subarus too, and he would absolutely be down to do a series where he just drives around a Subaru every Saturday.
There's a lot of people that really like Subarus, and it's like, can you pick a better car?
It's what makes a Subaru a Subaru.
Why is that new person like a tiny baby cat me?
Which one?
The tiny baby cat version of me.
Can you describe more? Oh, it's
the
right behind somebody
baby
else.
The smallest character on the screen.
I actually can't see. They're behind another me. I can't see you.
Simon. One. Simon to the power of one.
So it's not squared. Would that just be... Oomph?
I think to the power of one is
just
like...
triangulated,
the
right?
So the power of one is just yourself.
Yeah.
Right, but how would
and
you say
it's also
say
a Pokemon movie.
Power of one, that's pretty selfish.
Is it a Pokemon movie?
It is.
Yeah, okay.
I think. Sounds familiar.
Pokemon's not a movie, it's a game. I know this, nerd.
The power of us?
Or... Fuck,
the
I don't remember.
The power of fun!
The power
no,
of
I
power.
Think, was the power of one the subtitle for the second movie? Pokemon 2000, the power of one?
Yeah. No, I think that was just called Pokemon 2000.
Oh, because I know that
Matt
Pokemon...
jumped from 1 to 2000
to
right
power
quick.
Because
I know that 3 was Pokemon the movie 3 Spell of the Unknown. But I don't know... It, like, the official title was not actually on the thing. I don't fucking know. I'm going to look it up after this.
It always confused
race.
Me that it was called Mewtwo Strikes Back when it was his first strike.
It was his first one.
It Mewtwo strikes
well,
somebody.
I mean, he had to he struck Ash's back. Otherwise, it would have been Mewtwo Strikes Front.
Mewtwo likes your cut, G. Just smacks him on the back.
Mewtwo likes your drip. Your shadow drip.
Does anyone... Oh, no. Chaos Control the drip. Does anybody remember... Does anybody remember Mewtwo Returns?
I thought that was Mewtwo Strikes Back.
No, there was a sequel to Mewtwo Strikes Back called Mewtwo Returns.
So they have Mewtwo Returns and Mewtwo Strikes Back, but no Mewtwo.
No Mewtwo.
No origin story. And don't you dare say that Mewtwo Strikes Back is an origin story.
This fucking baby me is about to beat me. Fuck you, Redshaw.
Just take his candy.
That was
someone
you, Thomas, wasn't it?
Super horned me.
That was you just hit me, wasn't it, Thomas?
No, I was getting super horned.
Ooh.
I was actually trying to catch up to Simon to the power of one, but it didn't.
Oh, great. Three bananas.
Three banana. Donkey
Love
Kong.
That for me. I am Donkey Kong.
Yeah, you just passed over me.
Oh, I almost... I did it! I got first!
Oh my god!
I did the first!
All right,
I sped through to the top!
Time to retire.
I am victor now.
I beat Thomas, and that's all that matters.
You may call me Victor now.
I'm aware,
Your
but like
partner.
I want us to be even. We're like 20 games
Victor
ahead of me.
Victor, what? Victor's
I am
in
Mrs. Nesbitt.
Oh, if you guys don't pick, ooh, this is actually a tough one.
Oh, if you
yeah,
don't pick,
the power of one is Pokemon 2000.
I don't know what's gonna happen to me if I pick the wrong one. These
power
are both so good.
2001.
There's obviously
the
only two options,
wow,
guys.
Chris,
you better pick one
Smash
of them.
Bros. What a surprise!
Oh wow, he's not free
get
to record Mario
here.
Kart, but he's free to play Smash Bros.
Get him in here.
Kick him out of the call.
Drag him into the call.
Kick him out of the call.
He's not in the call.
Kick him out of
whatever call.
Call
he's in. Bring him in here.
Fucking Chris.
You know, because you have Discord admin, Thomas, you can just drag people from the sidebar into calls.
Can I do that?
No, that would be horrible.
Guys,
that would be
playing
absolutely
a track
awful.
We already played today. And 200.
We're going to have to pause the video then.
No, it's faster.
Alright, what are your guys' thoughts on the map Tick-Tock Clock from Mario 64?
Stop trying to fucking get information
Mario
out of us.
64?
You're trying to
yeah,
get
Mario
free
64,
surveys here.
Tick-Tock Clock.
Stop
I
it.
Fell off.
We are
fell
not
off
experiments,
of the first
we're human beings.
You're mice and you know it.
Yo,
you're just tiny mice in a maze that the government set up for you.
Yo, Mr. Little.
Mr. Little.
Mr. Little.
To tend the rabbits.
Little hide a little. Oh, shit.
What the mouse doing?
Little hey, little hole.
Boring. Oh, shit. Kind of forgot just how fast this mode is.
It's a little bit
speedy.
Yay.
Wait, what are you guys' thoughts on Tick-Tock Clock from Mario 64,
like,
though?
The
it's
actual level
app.
Or the
yeah,
course
do you guys
we're playing
like
on?
Because some people don't like the level and some people like the level.
I like it in DS because they added the floor. Did they add a floor? I feel like they added a floor.
No, they didn't
ever
add a floor.
Liked,
what are you talking
they
about?
A mesh grating, I believe.
Yeah, they
I
added
think
a
I've
thing
ever
so you can't
liked
die.
Tick-Tock Clock in any game.
I
just watched a cumulative tier list on it and people were rating it pretty highly and I'm like, what?
Yeah.
What the?
Normal boots, right?
Yeah.
Fuck I don't know what was up with that.
Yeah, they were really kind to TikTok. I'm like, I'm
especially,
still using, trying
like,
to figure out Twitter,
like,
you know?
In the context of Mario 64, right?
Did
you
just
reference
TikTok?
You freaking have to climb the same place six times, like,
yeah.
What the heck? I don't want to do that.
I think, but I kind of like the fact that if you do fall off, instead of having to restart the level, you could fall off on, like, a different platform, but that's the only part that I like. I don't like how, like, it's so many of the stars involves you climbing the same platforms. Yeah.
I just want to take some time to appreciate Pat's joke about TikTok and Twitter.
Thank you.
It took me a second
Thank
to get
you.
It.
TikTok, I thought
Twitter.
We weren't going to let it get known.
I made the same joke like 5 minutes beforehand, but okay.
Well, I didn't hear it. I'm sorry.
Well, because I said it louder, people are going to like me better, and it means they have to follow me on TikTok. It's called @PatNatYT.
Story
so there you
of
go.
My life.
You actually on TikTok?
I'm actually on TikTok. I know. Who am I?
Are you on TikTok?
It doesn't feel good.
I haven't made anything.
I just post snippets of videos.
That's what a shorts channel is for, bro.
I also have a shorts channel.
Nice.
Oh, there he
actually,
is.
Actually, I found a great way to do shorts. I wanna spread this with people, okay? It's not a perfect way, but it's a cool way, okay? In YouTube, they have a function where you can not send a video to your subscribers. So if you want
yeah,
to send out shorts...
it's publishing your video. They don't send
no,
it.
No, good joke. But if you uncheck that box and say don't publish to subscribers, but you still want it to like appear on short shelves, you can do that and it won't spam people's feeds because, you know, if I see a bunch of shorts get in my feed, I'm unsubscribing, right? That's just what I do. But this is a great way because it doesn't bother the subscribers. It only gets the attention of new people and it brings them in. The only downside is it just clutters your actual uploads page. So if that's something that's important to you, you probably don't want to do it. But the actual subscription feed stays the same. And playlists don't get affected by it, so that's kind of cool.
I've considered doing shorts, like just pulling clips from the best of videos and making them into shorts. Like, that's
well,
free fucking content right there.
Yeah.
And with how much you upload, Thomas, too, I don't think it would affect much when people like look at your actual uploads, because you upload so much anyway that your shorts are going to be combined with a bunch of actual videos.
Yeah.
The channel I'm doing it on, I don't upload super often on, so I don't want to clutter like the homepage as much. And when you go to the uploads, it just looks like a bunch of shorts. But I just got to hope that more people look at the homepage than they do the uploads page, because that always looks squeaky clean.
Subscribe to Thomas J. Shorts today.
That does not exist.
Ooh, I like that name, though. That rolls off the tongue nicely. Thomas J. Shorts.
My shorts roll off real nice.
My shorts are... I like shorts because they're comfy and easy to wear.
There you go.
That's like the description.
I don't like my legs.
Youngster Pat speaks the truth.
Yes.
He's in the... Yes. He's in the top percentage of patata.
Yes. Yes. It's all facts.
Oh, my phone is making a noise. You can probably all hear that, can't you?
Hell yeah, no. Australian noises.
I hear it, it's just kind of upside down.
Yeah.
Just kind of, not completely.
What does upside down sound like?
You tell me.
Sounds a lot like regular, but like, you know.
All upside down.
Inversed. Yeah.
Hey, that shell's going to Thomas J. Ashwell.
Ah!
Shut it.
I'm getting boned.
Good.
I didn't do it.
You think you're getting boned?
My man got his shorts off and is suddenly just getting boned.
Suddenly getting boned. I have considered doing shorts just on my regular channel, and like, they're so easy to put together. Like, I could just do one a day or something like that.
I'll just do like 20 over the span of like, I don't know, like 2 hours. Just chop together 20 short videos and schedule them over a week.
Yeah, exactly. It's not hard to put together, especially since I've already got the best ofs put together. I can just pull from that.
It's also a useful way to just show like the best parts of your channel, you know, to just cut straight to the point. Like, hey, this is what I make.
Don't talk.
Don't do this to me.
Damn it, I thought that last lap was good and I came 11th.
Don't
come.
See, like, I was kind of upset for being 8th, then I realized that I need to pull the drop down ladder for Thomas, who was like, hey, that wasn't... I wasn't insulting you, Sid. I was insulting Thomas. Fine.
Damn!
How come nobody's picking Shy Guy Falls?
I picked Shy Guy Falls.
How come nobody else is picking Shy Guy Falls except for Thomas J. Shorts?
Why is nobody else picking Sci-Fi Falls
except for Thomas
because
J. Shorts?
Because Electrodrome's on the list, so obviously I have to pick the track that's objectively better.
Curry.
Why does that get me every time?
It comes out of nowhere. This sounds so urgent.
Curry.
And he rolls the R a little bit, so he sounds like he's doing an accent.
Curry
sauce. Please put the full sound for our guests today.
Let me get to a spot where I can just hold A.
Curry sauce all over your anus.
That's the four. All no context.
Curry? Who's the name of that guy?
Doctor Who.
Who's the name of that guy?
It's
Who's the name of that guy?
I'm trying to remember his name. Tom Baker.
What kind of guy are you on?
No, not Thomas Baker. Who's the name of it?
It didn't say Thomas Baker.
Who'd you say?
Tom Baker.
No, it's not Tom Baker. It's the guy. Who's the guy?
The guy?
I know it's Tom Baker.
I cannot remember his name. Who is the guy?
I don't know what's happening.
Abraham. Something Abraham.
Lincoln?
No, the only other Abraham.
Ford?
No.
It's from Walking Dead. No one else is going to recognize that name. Fuck off.
You drove into my fucking thing.
He's the guy with the low voice. He's an actor. He's in Grand Budapest Hotel and tons of other stuff. What is his name?
Abraham?
Are you thinking something Murray Abraham?
Abraham Murray!
Is that it?
Yeah, that's the curry guy. Just picture him saying it.
I thought his name was like something Murray Abraham. I thought that was his name.
He has a middle initial, and I don't know what it is, but it's Abraham Murray. Well, I don't know which one's first, which one's last, but he has a middle initial that I don't know what it is. So I don't know his name whatsoever. But it has Abraham and Murray.
The voice was Tom Baker anyway, so I don't know why it would be
honest. No, but picture it's him who says it and it makes sense.
Curry.
No.
Yes. Just like if you picture...
Do you mean
just like
F.
if you picture
Murray Abraham?
Exactly, F. Murray Abraham. That's what
Murray
it is.
Abraham.
Yeah.
That's what I was saying.
Yeah,
bro.
Yeah. Yes, the only other Abraham.
So
now,
his
okay, now here's
his
a new picture.
Name is
okay.
F?
Yeah. It's a sad life. Okay, now picture Pepe Hare saying, do a barrel roll. You'll become more like your father. The lines of Pepe Hare, right? But now imagine it's Morgan Freeman saying them.
Do a barrel roll.
You're becoming more like your father. When there's a Star Fox movie, we need Morgan Freeman to play Pepe Hare. That's all I'm saying.
We need Elijah Wood to play Fox.
That's what I'm saying.
Oh, actually, that would work really well.
It would.
Elijah Wood can do the perfect intimidating, but also way too high of a voice.
You ever think Fox is like just sick of Pepe bringing up his dad all the time? It's like, Pepe, could you stop? It's not been that long. Stop talking about dad.
Try to move on, man.
I was there.
How dare you talk about
James and Fox? The 150s backwards. Don't tell me
I love
this is weird.
His dad's name is James, and then he just named his kid the animal that he is.
Guys, I just realized that both Fox McCloud and Harry Potter have fathers whose names are James and are dead.
Coincidence? I think not. I think not. Harry Potter and Fox are brothers. What can I say?
You're a wizard, Fox.
Yeah. Are you telling me Falco is fucking Mr. Wheeze?
Mr. Wheeze?
Who in God's green earth is Mr. Wheeze?
Ronald Weasley!
That doesn't answer my question.
Ronald Weasley!
We're talking about Harry Potter.
Fuck.
It's got to be you, Harry!
I hope you're not attached to that shell, Tom.
Slippy Longbottom.
No. Slippy would be Neville. Fuck.
He would.
Yeah, I've been playing that Star Fox Zero game a bit.
Why?
I'm start. Things are starting to make sense now.
What does that mean?
Well, you know, sometimes people say a game is bad, and I'm like, it's probably not as bad as people say. I say things like, look, sometimes controls have a big learning curve and that turns people off, but that doesn't necessarily mean they're bad controls. I'm an advocate for complicated controls if they work out in the end. And I ate all my words when I played this game.
Yep,
it is,
did you say learning curve?
Yes, you know, like skateboarding. In Tony Hawk, you have a learning curve. It's called the tutorial.
Where's the curb in Star Fox? You're in space.
There's Corneria.
That's a corn area.
That's a curb area. Loki, when are we doing Tony Hawk Pro Skaters 1 and 2?
Stays.
Pratter Days.
Is that the full title of the series?
Yeah.
I would like to try out the Pro Skater games. I only
it's
ever
so
played,
much fun, dude.
Underground back in the day.
I never played any skating game, and then I just picked up the remake, and I was like, oh my gosh, I love skating games now. It's crazy fun. It's so tight. It mechanically feels great. Like, it's just, when you're doing combos and stringing stuff together, you don't feel like anything should be changed. It's like, oh, this just works.
Yeah, I can't stand on a skateboard in real life to save my life, but goddamn if I'm not Tony Hawk.
Exactly. Well, I'm a veteran skater. That's what I tell my skating friends. Like, Pat, why don't
you
get the board? I'm like, nah, I'm a veteran.
I was chasing you down for like a good minute.
Who's the bullet?
I don't know, but I got
What
the bullet doing?
See, the reason Scott is first place is because he's in Australia where everything's upside down, so.
End of the future.
It's because
him,
I'm in Australia where it's tomorrow. Duh.
Yeah. Also,
Australia where it's
making sense.
Mirror mode.
I think we're done, by the way.
Yeah, we're done. Get out of here.
Okay. Oh, shit.
Yeah. We're done.
We hit that. We just
if
hit
Scott's
that 30
getting
minute
first,
mark,
I'm
boys.
Leaving. Oh, wait, we can't leave, though. We also can't stop recording. How do we do this?
We just
don't
hop
just
into
back.
Battle
no, we're
mode.
Going into battle mode. So back
oh.
out. Spoiler alert,
oh.
folks. We're going to have the same people next week, and it's going to be battle mode.
Oh, don't dun, tell them dun, that, and they're not going to show up.
That's right. We're loading up battle mode now. I'm waiting a whole week to record.
A whole week?
Yeah, we'll just wait in the lobby for a week.
Yeah. Yep.
See what the emotes are.
We'd like to thank you all so very much for watching. We're going to play more video games.
Scott, are you okay? Well,
don't make promises we can't keep. No, don't offer that. We need him. We have him booked.
We have him booked.
I apologize.
Too soon. He's clocked in, okay? He's not ready for his lunch.
His sleep lunch?
Brunch.
Fuck off.
Fuck off.